Hello, it's Marilyn here. I've just heard the awful news that Paul Cemmick's exhibition, which was due to start today, has been cancelled. Never mind, I'm going to show you all of the pictures that you would have seen in it. This is Eartha Kitt, one of my favorite singers. And this next one, this is Nina Simone. She's great. Also, the next one's another favorite of mine, Louis Armstrong. I think I was in a film with him once. And then probably the best female singer ever, Billie Holiday. And probably the best male singer, Nat King Cole. Oh, he does things to me with his voice. This is Louis and Ella, who made lots of recordings together. And this, I don't know what this is. Maybe you know what this is about. Oh, that's Michael. Michael Jackson, he's up here with me. He's great fun. Oh, yeah, and that's Amy Winehouse. I really like her. She's cool. Oh, and it's Freddie. Freddie's fun, too. Oh, yeah, we all get together for sing-song up here. I don't know who this is. Maybe she's still alive. Oh, I think it's a Spanish singer. And this, I don't know her either. But I think this is Paul Cemmick demonstrating the stages of a painting. Oh, I'm told it's Billie Eilish, whoever she is. Anyway, thanks for watching, and love and kisses to you all. Mwah!